things might have been different in the USA
if some of these things had happened.
Christopher Columbus sailed across the ocean blue. He made his famous voyage with a Spanish-speaking crew. The shores of Puerto Rico were all that Chris could reach. But if his crew was Jewish, he'd have reached Miami Beach.
Things might have been different. Things might have been different.
Plymouth Rock, and when their crops decreased, a friendly band of Indians took the pilgrims to a feast. If those were Jewish Indians, Thanksgiving we would eat potato latkes, matzo balls, and strictly kosher meat.
$20 bill. If Peter had been Jewish for not one extra sou, he would have got Manhattan and the Bronx and Brooklyn too.
Things might have been different. Things might have been different.
At Valley Forge, the Continental Army nearly froze. They spent that awful winter with no food and frozen toes. If Washington was Jewish instead of Valley Forge, the army would have checked in up at Grossinger's with George.
Things might have been different. Things might have been different.
I wonder if the tale of Ponce de Leon is the truth. They say that he was searching for a fountain full of youth. If Leon had been Jewish, an ancestor of mine, he would have found a fountain full of mannish heaven.